Guys, honestly, you should see this video on YouTube. It's unbelievable. There's this guy, he's got 10 arms and 5 legs. Wait till I show you this, you'll never believe it.
Alright, it's on YouTube. I will show you on my phone.
Jonathan.
I will show you. You'll never believe it.
Yeah. I want to see it. Can't wait to see it.
You had it?
No.
I gave you that phone. The phone your granny.
No. I phoned her and gave it back to you.
Did you give it to her?
Yeah, I gave it to her.
What are you talking about?
You must have it.
No, I don't.
Yes, you do.
No, I don't.
I know you've got my phone. I gave you it. To phone your granny. The one in Afghanistan. The one that had her arms blown off. The one that has to answer the phone with her foot. There's the plastic.
Yeah. I handed the phone over to her, you know that.
But she handed it, is that a joke? She's not got any arms.
You know she's got
She's not got any arms.
You know
she couldn't have handed it to her.
You know she has it.
She's no arms
she's
or legs.
She's got
She's a quadriplegic. And you think you handed a phone to her? Nicole, Marty must have gave you it then. Didn't he give me the puppy eyes? Didn't he act all innocent? I know one ease I've got it. I can't trust anybody. Especially you, because you're a woman.
I told you, Jed. I didn't take your phone. I don't have it. I phoned my granny, but I gave it to her, and you know she's got it. You know she has your phone. And don't accuse me anymore. Don't accuse me, I don't have your phone. I told you so many times. See you, sayonara.
Right, I did not steal your phone, alright? I don't want your stupid phone with your Superman logo on it. Get lost!
Okay, don't trust me then. I'm fed up with this whole situation. I don't want to hear from you about any phone anymore. Okay?
Just face it, you've lost your phone. You might as well go back and find another one.
Right guys, I can't trust you. I can't find the phone. They're obviously in the trustworthy enough. Have you seen us there? Have we seen you there, pal?
Okay. Got it.